Hi, I'm Betsy Dunn, occupational therapist and Rolfer. Welcome to BAM Dance, Be Aligned Movement Dance. This channel is dedicated to alignment, physical alignment of your human body and alignment with who you want to be and alignment with what you want. I've been doing alignment dances for years now, and with the pandemic, with us not touching or getting touched, I figured it was about time to create a user-friendly format to show you how I get aligned and have a whole lot of fun doing it. And so this is the introduction. Check out the 12 to 15 minute BAM dance videos on the channel. They're self-massage, self-Rolfing, guided dance routines. And then the BAM dance breakdowns are little mini video tutorials of the specific techniques that you'll find in the BAM dance routines, and also just techniques that are great to do in your life. I know I like them. All right, so this is an example of my organic dynamic alignment dance, and this is what inspires me to come up with the BAM dance routines to share with you. Always start with listening to the music, getting into my body, listening to my body, and as I start to feel the beat, the groove, the rhythm, I start noticing what is a restriction that's not letting me have the freedom of movement that I want. All right, so the first thing I'm noticing is that my shoulders are a little bit rounded forward, and I want to pull them back. I want to live with my chest open and my heart lifted. So actually, I'm going to start with a repatterning contraction, which is pulling my shoulder blades toward my spine and down my back. I'm going to turn around and show you. So I'm pulling them back, pulling them down, but I'm still going to move around that contraction, around that repatterning contraction. Pulling them back, because I get into the groove, and that's a part of it, is getting distracted by it, doing what feels right, getting into the music, getting into any sort of feelings that are coming up, right? And then coming back into the body, pulling those shoulder blades toward the spine, down the back, and I'm noticing that I also want to move my traps to the back, my trapezius, top of my shoulders, and my lats toward the back. Now, user friendly, I try to show you specifically where I am on my body during the BAM dances, but I will sprinkle in the names of the muscles for those of you who like anatomy or want to learn the names. All right, moving those hands open. Feeling the earth, lengthening my back line, reaching down with that heel. Woo. All right, I'm gonna stop myself. It's easy to get carried away, so fun. All right, so that is an introduction to BAM dance, Be Aligned Movement Dance. Subscribe to my channel, give me some thumbs up, let me know what you like, make any comments in the comment section below. Let's live aligned and with our heart up. Have a great day. Oh, hearing another song, I'm gonna go get this other song. And I will let you know that I encourage you to be who you wanna be. And I just so happen to be a little quirky. And I am encouraging myself to step into my weird. And so it's all about making life fun, I think. And so I invite you to make life fun for yourselves and join me in being aligned and making it fun. Have a great, magnificent day. I'm gonna get moving here again.